Missouri lawmakers are fighting over diversity, equity, and inclusion initiatives. Our partners at the Post-Dispatch report a House committee heard proposals that would bar state departments and medical schools from using state funding on DEI programs. They also wouldn't be able to require or incentivize third parties to add DEI programs. The bill's sponsor, State Representative Doug Ritchie, says DEI initiatives are racist. Opponents say they limit free speech.